Back to STS. If you find today's content to be helpful, please subscribe, share, and or like. In today's tutorial, we're going to convert from a decimal to a binary number, and we're going to use what's called the subtraction method. Something to keep in mind is that the more familiar you are with the powers of two, the easier this conversion process is. So the number we're going to convert from decimal to binary is the number 58. Let's begin by listing our powers of two. Let's start over here with 2 to the 0, 2 to the 1st, 2 to the 2nd, 2 to the 3rd, 2 to the 4th, 2 to the 5th, and 2 to the 6th. All right, 2 to the 1st power, I'm sorry, 2 to the 0 power. Anything raised to the 0 power is 1. 2 to the 1st is 2. 2 squared is 2 times 2, which is 4. 2 to the 3rd is 2 times 2 times 2, which is 8. And we can see the process here. It seems like we're multiplying by 2 each time. So 2 to the 4th, 8 times 2 to give us 16. 2 to the 5th, which would be 2 times 16, which would be 32. And 2 to the 6th, which would be 32 times 2, which would be 64. So here we have our powers of 2 listed. Now to do this process, we're trying to convert the number 58. So let's look at the powers of 2 that are less than or equal to 58. So we want the highest power that's less than or equal to 58. So here we see 64 is too much. The first one here we can use is 32 because it is less than or equal to 58. So we're going to use 32. Now we do our subtraction. Our subtraction here is going to be 58 minus to 32, or 8 minus 2 is 6, and 5 minus 3 is 2. So now 26 is the number that we're looking for, that we're doing our comparison with. So we see here that 64 is too much, 32 is too much, 16 is less than or equal to 26, so we're going to use the number 16. And then here we're going to do another subtraction, which is going to be 26 minus the 16. So here's 6 minus 6 to give us 0, and then 2 minus 1 to give us 10. Now we're using 10 for our comparison. 64 is too much, 32 is too much, 16 is too much, 8 is the next number that we can use because it's less than or equal to 10. So we're going to place our 8 here. Now we do our subtraction, 10 minus that 8, and I'll do that here. 10 minus the 8 to give us 2. Again, we're looking for the number that is less than or equal to the difference that we just found. Too much, too much, too much, too much, too much. 2 is less than or equal to 2, so we're going to do 2 minus 2. And again, we can place this 2 up here. 2 minus 2 gives us 0, and that lets us know that we can stop. Now, before we go ahead and do the conversion, let's check to make sure that these powers of 2 add up to 58. So let's do this here to the right. So we have 32 plus the 16. Well, 6 plus 2 is 8. And 3 plus 1 is 4. Then I have the 8 plus 2. Well, 8 and 2 is 10. So I'm going to add the 10. So 48 plus 10 is 58. So I know that I did pick the correct powers of 2. And now what I need to do is just select each one of these. So we use the 32. So that means we're going to have this power of 2 turned on. We use the power of 16. That bit is turned on. We use the power of 8, so this bit here is turned on, and we use the power of 2. Well, we have 2, so this here is turned on. Everywhere else, we have to place a 0. So we didn't use 2 to the 0, we didn't use 2 to the 2nd, and we did not use 2 to the 6th. So here we see that 58 is the same thing as 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0. All right? And this here is the representation of 58 in binary format. All right, that sums up this tutorial. If you found this content useful, please subscribe, share, or like, and as always, thank you for watching.